Hey there guys, I am the Undead Paladin and welcome to episode 35 of my Omni Suite Let's Play. Today we are gonna try and finish the iron. I can't promise anything, of course, but that's my goal at least. We'll see what actually happens. But yeah, that's about it. We need the coal. We do have coal over here. Le coal, please. All right, we do still have a little bit. We'll see. What was I doing? All right. Probably. How can I do this? I can do it here. There we go. All right. Let's see. So we needed a call. What do we need to do to the coal? We need to crush it. And six of these. Crush the coal, please. Slap the power down. Yeah, that could have stayed. Oh well. Doesn't really hurt. Okay. That's okay. I need. Oh, I could click this. That's pretty useful. Kinda wish I knew that earlier. Anyway, only need one. If you say so. All right. That's not gonna work out either. Let's see. Still want you though. So we have the coal. Let's bring the coal down as well. Yeah, let's go get more iron. Close. We're getting to the point where we don't need to take the train all the way out anymore. Grab the train and go to iron/copper. All right. Almost there. Oh crap. There we go. Grab me some iron. Make me some more transport belts. Let's make a good 200 transport belts. It's not like I will never use them. Excuse me. That came out of my mouth before I could cover it. Crystals, the Omnine crystals. I'm gonna need you. For now, I'm just gonna pull them down like this. Mostly because I can't be arsed to get along. Alright. Let's see. What do we need? We need water, we need omnicium, processed omnite. And we need a boiler. Out of thingamabob, we're alright, take the steam and we need Omni Sludge as well. I believe I have that on the bus as well. That's acid, this is the sludge. Yep, we're out of belts already. Get me more. Okay. Good to slap you and a crusher. I don't have another crusher. Why isn't this coming down? Because I didn't connect it. That's probably important. Alright. Oh, well, we are waiting on the crusher. Give you power while we're at it. That's done. Okay, 4 omni plants. Omni plant. Right. 2 over there. 2 over here. Gonna do iron crystals. Crap. Oh, crap. Iron crystals. You're gonna do silicon crystals. Alright. You're gonna need sludge and omnine shards. Nine shards. Oh crap. We're gonna be out again, aren't we? Of course. How are we gonna get all of that in? You know what? Fuck it. Right. All right, output. Should go grab some iron while we're out. Alright, let's go grab some more omnichium and some more iron. Let's go train. Of course I need to be at the furthest station, because why wouldn't I be needed here? All right, grab all of that. Get to the iron. Probably have to jump out before we get there. Yep. Grab me them irons. What else am I gonna need? Tin is fine, omnichium is fine, wood. Are we low on wood? Yeah, we don't have any. Well, good thing we have a ton of it. Around here. All right, there we go. Is this guy full? It's basically full, yeah. Good job. The iron production is doing well. Alright. Go back to the bus start. Fine for time. Okay. Why aren't you producing anything? Because you're not getting any stone anymore. That's fine, I can solve that. Crushed stone. Gonna be out of tin. All right. There you go. That'll keep you going for a while. I hope at least. It's not that we're short on any of it, but you know, it is nice to know that we're producing more. Okay. So we were doing the thing with the coal. I say as I'm starting more research. Well, I was about to do the thing with the coal. All right. So need part of you. Crap. So I need six of these. Where are my omni furnaces when I need them? All right. No. No. Can't you count, you dummy? All right, six of you. I'm just gonna slap these on a double belt, on a shared belt. You know what? Gonna make it simple for myself. And I'm just gonna use inserters, 'cause why not? All right. You're not getting any power. You're gonna make all right, that works. What do we need to do with this? We need to slap it into a liquefier alongside steam. I can do that. I need more of these. Yeah, like I said, I was gonna run out of tin soon. Right, liquefiers. Times two. Slap this guy down. Make me some carbon using the cheap recipe. All right. Yeah, you're on your own by design, not by mistake. Right. Not even sure how adding silicon to iron makes better or more iron, but apparently it does. At least in this game. What are we gonna be out of this time again? Iron again. Oh, God dang Oh well, at least we're almost there. I know I've not made the most efficient design, but I'm a newbie, cut me some slack. Right. Don't need all of this. Space I could be using for something else, like iron. All right, more belts. Couple more of these. And back to the bus start, please. Let's go. All right. Why aren't you doing your recipe anymore? Oh well, we fixed it. Right. Oh well. I know how to fix this, I just can't be bothered. I'm a bit too tired. Where's the bombonium go? Goes in there. Also, you're not gonna do a lot if you don't have the chance to output. Does it matter? I guess. All right. Or processors. Man, these recipes are getting more and more annoying every time. Damn, we're out of copper. That doesn't happen often. It happens occasionally, but it doesn't happen often. All right. Crap. Yeah, no, we're just gonna have to move down one. How's the power doing anyway? Yeah, we're still producing way more than we're using. Alright, blast furnaces. Blast finish. Times two, I'm gonna need both the processed omnichium and the coal coke this thing. Carbon and this guy. All right. Oh crap, Nur. All right. You're gonna be doing silicon. Blast furnace times two. No. Bad, stupid hands. Oh well. It'll work. That's going to be the most important part. All right. Output, 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 output. And four induction furnaces. And oh, that sounds like a horrible idea to place them here. You're not. Oh, you need coke, you don't need carbon. Damn. All right. Thought you needed coke, but you don't. It's probably for the best if I just remove them. Carbon. No, that's that thing. All right. Gonna need more belts, because of course. Am I ever not gonna need more belts? All right, that'll do for now. That means I need another splitter. Why did I remove that? I could have used that. Oh well. All right. That's stupid. Yeah, we'll get through that eventually. All right. Four induction furnaces. Again, I'm gonna be lazy. And I'm just gonna use splitters, inserters, and chutes on the other side. Molten iron. Out of copper. Oh well, for now you can do that, I suppose. And all right. 15 strand casting machines and water. Don't have the materials for this. Man, this crafting is annoying. Oh, right, yeah, you don't need to be there. Are we making copper anywhere nearby? I believe I'm making some here. Looks like we are. Yeah, we are. All right, should be able to steal some copper then. Yeah, we're probably just missing something else. Yeah, we're missing iron. Once more. We're almost there. Yeah, this is looking well, if I say so myself. Are you still getting? Oh yeah, we're. This is just a trickle, because it's not enough by a long shot, but can't really be bothered to fix it. All right, so where were we? Right. Fifteen strand casting machines, and we need water as well. Get me the water. Of course, I picked the one spot where I'm gonna run into a pole. Str Strand casting machines. Strand casting machines. No, I'm just gonna be a little lazy. So close. Actually, once we get one going, we can make iron. Fair enough. Right, you're gonna make iron sheath coils. And to get some iron plates going, gonna immediately slap it in there. Alright. You're gonna be my blueprints. Except for this guy. Oh, no, this guy. Grab the iron, slap it in there for now. You don't need to have one. You do. Fine. Plates. Of the irons. And we'll play the waiting game. Looks like we're almost done. Almost, but not quite. Not quite. Not quiet. Alright. There we go. Of course. plate of iron. There you go. That's a big infinite patch. It's pretty good. Alright. I need one more. All right, grab all of this. Iron plates. Crap. Gonna need yet another one. Oh well. And all of those. Because I'm lazy and because we're at the end of the episode, I'm just gonna do that. Come on, little guy. You can do it. You can't do it. Oh well. Strength casting machine. There we go. Whatevs. Alright. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and I hope to see you another time. See you later. Bye bye.